Father Thomas Phillips was ordained a priest in the Archdiocese of New York. Father Phillips is listed on the Archdiocese of New York's 2019 list of archdiocesan clergy credibly accused of sexual abuse of a minor or the subject of eligible IRCP compensation claims. Under the subsection, the following archdiocesan clergy do not meet the criteria set forth above, but the IRCP's independent administrators have determined that claims against them were eligible for compensation. The details of the sexual abuse allegations, including when and where the abuse occurred, are unknown. Father Phillips' status as a priest, whereabouts, and whether he had access to children from 1986 until his death are unknown.